This week, Fort Worth ISD is holding its annual district spelling bee.
I shouldn't be nervous about this, but I am. I'm nervous for them and for us. Elementary and middle school students are going head to head in hopes of moving on to the regionals, and the district has kindly provided us with some of the words on the list. And now we have to put our own skills to the test. Jason.
Let me warm you up. Actually, we'll have Jeff start. Let's warm you up. Ready?
Okay.
First word is CBS.
Oh, CBS. Oh, yeah, well, I can do that.
Okay, Karen, you're up next. Now, these are actual words that the kids are going to have to spell in the spelling bee, right? They started yesterday, they go again today. Ready?
No. Go.
Knock music.
What? I don't know. What?
Wait, what?
Knock music.
Use it in a sense, please.
Mozart wrote a great piece called Einklein Knock Music.
That's German, and I don't speak it.
You're out. Russ,
they've even taken the monitors down to the studio, so we can't even see.
Russ,
cheaters.
Sevruga,
and where's the orientation on that one?
Sometimes I don't eat fish. I'd rather have Sevruga.
All right, Sevruga. Ruga.
So close. You're out. Madison, you ready?
I couldn't smell potato earlier.
Pochismo.
What?
Pochismo.
Can you use it in a sentence?
Yeah. Sometimes you have an English word that makes its way into Spanish, and it's called pochismo.
Okay. P-O-C-H-E-E-S-E-M-O.
And third graders are smarter than all of you. Go get them, guys.
That's a problem.
Good to know. All right. We'll be right back. Hang our heads in shame.